this piece until you write your answer here. So like, if you think it's A, you write A here. If it's B, you write B here. If you think it's C, you write C here.
That's not how you spell thought in